rather to be mistreated with the people of God than to enjoy the fleeting pleasures of sin. He considered the reproach of Christ greater wealth than the treasures of Egypt, for he was looking to the reward. By faith he left Egypt, not being afraid of the anger of the king, for he endured as seeing him who is invisible. By faith he kept the Passover and sprinkled the blood so that the destroyer of the firstborn... Captain, this break, stay with us. Whatever Sin is a listener-supported broadcast. To help us get this message out, give us a call at 1-800-890-7556. That's 1-800-890-7556. You can also get information about our various support programs at our website, whiteforsin.org. That's whiteforsin.org.
Wouldn't it be great if there were seminaries about the sorts of things that you're hearing in Whiteforsin? Wouldn't it be great if, instead of the world lessons from the life of David, there were seminaries?
246-1511. Again, that's 877-246-1511. The good folks at Allstate will be happy to give you a free quote over the phone. And remember, you're in good hands.
Reflection in American Christianity. When it comes to religion,